Hello everyone, and welcome to today's Team Support Short. Today I'm going to be showing you how a voiceover IP phone system will work inside Team Support. In a nutshell, our integration with a phone system generates a call pop in Team Support when someone calls you. If that person that is calling exists in Team Support as a contact, Team Support will display that contact's record before or after the call has been answered. First, you'll need to make sure that your contacts have a phone number listed under their contact. This is how RingCentral is able to know which contact to display in Team Support. You can do this manually or by using the import tool if you have a large amount of phone numbers to add. Now, let's show you what that call pop looks like. Now, I'm going to call my RingCentral phone system right now, as that's the system that I'm using. And as you can see, Team Support refreshed and displayed the caller of the contact record of the person calling. This makes it a lot easier if you're using a phone system to be able to get the information about what customer that contact belongs to, any tickets that they have submitted recently, and you'll get all the information in one place to be able to make sure you can service your customers quickly. Now finally, if no one is able to answer the caller can still leave a voicemail and have Team Support react. A ticket will be created in Team Support that will display information from your phone system and include the recording of the voicemail. Thank you for watching this Team Support short. You can read more about this integration at support.teamsupport.com. Thanks again.